President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has viewed conditions created in the Heydar Aliyev Garden in the 18-kilometer settlements in the Nizami district. The head of state was informed that this garden was opened in 1997 with the participation of the national leader Heydar Aliyev. The national leader planted a stone oak here. New benches and the lighting system were installed in the garden, which occupies an area of 5 hectares. High-level building materials were used in the construction of the garden. The head of state gave relevant recommendations and instructions.